मॉर्निंग कॉल मॉर्निंग में क्लास से काट लिया स्टूडेंट क्लास नाइन मॉडिफिकेशन इन एन सी आर टी 2022 माय सब माय टॉपिक इज कार गैस इन्वर्टर एंड माय सब थीम इज टेक्नोलॉजिकल इनोवेशन फॉर इकोसिस्टम एंड हेल्थ बिफोर एक्सप्लेनिंग एवरीथिंग आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू अबाउट एक्सप्लेनिंग समथिंग फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टबल बर्निंग इज बर्निंग ऑफ स्टबल इन लार्ज स्केल By farmers, after harvesting of grain such as wheat, rice, etc., they do this because they want to clear the land area before harvesting a new set of grains, etc. And second topic is farm waste. Farm waste is produced by agricultural waste such as corn stubble or sorghum stubble, manure and etc. Third, green energy. Green energy is energy that is created by natural resources that replenish on a human time scale, such as sunlight, wind and wind, the movement of water, geothermal heat and etc. Fourth, biogas. Biogas is a mixture of many gases such as carbon dioxide, methane, oxygen, nitrogen and etc. It is produced by farm waste or wet waste. The typical composition of biogas is 50-80% of methane, 25-50% of carbon dioxide, 0-10% of nitrogen, 0-1% of hydrogen, 0-3% of hydrogen sulfide, and 0-2% of oxygen. I guess a biogas inverter. As you can see here, there is a plant where all of this cover and farm waste could be stored and create that biogas created from this to go to a burner where it will be heated and it will produce heat. This will then boil the chambers filled with water. And when the water will boil, the vapor will go to the turbine and the turbine will move and resulting in creation of kinetic energy. Then the kinetic energy will be converted into electrical energy, which then further can be stored into batteries. And then could be used in situations such as power cuts or etc. This idea could come to work in village area where stubble and farm waste produced in a lot of quantity. As the villages could be selected all and throw it in a biogas tank where biogas will be produced and this could work.